you get in the academy and you show up a couple minutes late, I don't know what happens when you guys show up late through this door, but if you show up late a minute in the academy, what do you think happens to that? If it's day one through day five, you're fine. No matter what day it is, the instructor, the teacher standing up here is going to go, please go right back outside, I'll be with you in a minute. Okay? And the rest of your recruits are sitting in here because they want a job. You were late for whatever reason. Now, if it be mean and sounds bad, the fire service doesn't want to hear why you're late. So what's the benefits of being a firefighter? I would say I get to work with all types of people. I get to achieve goals, and I have a lot of different avenues I can take once I get in the organization. That would be my thing. You're going to help me. In the fire service, you got to take that one notch above, and that's everybody. It doesn't matter who you are. We're right there. We're there for you.